为信息化服务，建世界级网络，是中国通信服务股份有限公司成立之初的主要使命。作为全球最大的通信基建服务商，我们是政府可信赖的顾问，是客户可信赖的伙伴，是质量可靠的应用提供商和软件开发商，是一体化服务总包商，是可持续提供服务的运营维护团队。2017年，大智慧城市等系列应用产生的合同金额已经超过300亿元，秉承上善若水、水利万物而不争的企业文化，我们将中国通服的一体化总包服务能力、平台及应用场景落地支撑服务全面开放，与社会各界伙伴合作共赢，成就客户，共筑生态，共创价值，共推数字中国建设，做数字经济助推者，智慧社会建造师，中国通信服务，服务美好生活。
As one of the large-scale and leading full-service, integrated information services providers in the world, China Telecom has long been insisting on integrating environmental, social and governance responsibilities into its business operation and management, continuously enhancing risk management and internal control systems accordingly. By adhering to excellent, prudent, and effective corporate governance principles, the company insists on compliance with laws and regulations, as well as standardized and green operations. The company proactively responded to changes in the external environment to ensure its healthy and sustainable development and safeguard its long-term interests and those of its shareholders. During the first half of the year, as epidemic prevention and control became normalized, the company leveraged 5G, big data, cloud computing and other new technologies to provide informatized products and services to various sectors of the society for fighting against the epidemic, facilitating precise epidemic prevention and control. The company continued to build out communication networks in rural areas, undertake construction tasks for universal services, and vigorously promote the adoption of informatization applications for agriculture, farmer and rural areas to enhance the quality, efficiency and competitiveness of the agricultural sector and support rural revitalization. China Telecom proactively responded to China's dual carbon objectives of emission peak and carbon neutrality, extensively applied energy-saving technologies, proactively reduced carbon emission and enhanced efficiency in energy use.